You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess. Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah. I just hope Katja can save him. You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry, give it a rest. I'm sure Lee is getting pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Is that what you told him?
No, that's not what I said.
Whatever, I got work to do.
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
Here, Larry.
I hope you don't think this makes us friends.
I could have gave you nothing.
Oh, man. Just seeing the food is driving me crazy.
At least the kids have something to keep them occupied. How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet.
I'm not sure that's the best idea.
You gave Glenn your blessing when he left. Just asking you respect my choice as well.
Yeah, but he was leaving to find his friends. Your family's right here.
Well, here isn't doing us any good. You should think about coming with us, you and Clem.
We need you here. We have a better chance of surviving as a group.
Our best chance of surviving is to get away from the mainland. My mind is made up.
Maybe we should think about leaving the motel.
God, not you too. I know Kenny wants to leave. I think that's why he's so eager to get the RV working. But this is a good spot. We're protected, we're close to the drugstore, we have a routine now and it's working.
For now. We should talk about you and Kenny.
What about us?
They're arguing. It's getting pretty out of hand. You know people notice that.
Look, I'm working my ass off to make sure we have a good setup here, and Kenny just doesn't appreciate that. All we need is food.
But there is no food. You know that better than anyone.
Well, we'll just have to find some.
Keep an eye out.
Fine.
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know. But Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? Our group's gonna want to know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
How you holding up, kid?
Well, I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of, I don't know, something.
You'll be prepared next time.
Next time? Yeah.
Relax. We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
I sure hope so.
Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ugh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food, even though that guy can be a real dick sometimes. On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you, if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food, too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
Thanks, Carly. Back in a bit. How you doing, Duck?
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are coloring.
Guess what it is?
I don't know. A dog?
Nope.
Oh, I know. It's a goat, right?
No.
You were pretty brave when we brought those people in here.
That's because I know Mom can fix him.
Hey, Doc, how about a little food? Here.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
That thing doesn't work anymore, does it?
No, not since it broke at the drugstore.
Just gonna hold on to it then?
Yeah, if that's okay. I need it.
It's okay, hon.
You said they'd find us.
I know, I did.
And until then...
Look, Clementine.
I'm not stupid, Lee. I know it's just pretend. But it makes me feel better.
Okay. You take good care of it, then.
I will.
How you doing, Clementine? Everything all right?
Yeah. Is that man going to be okay?
I think he'll be fine.
Oh, that's good. I'm so hungry, Lee. I hope I get to eat soon.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Okay. A sundae would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind. Oh, some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it. Want something to eat? Here.
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly. Here, eat something.
Thanks, Lee.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Never said it was. I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Lee.
Kenny, I know I ran out of food before.
Hey, it was a tough choice, but you took care of the kids. That's what a real man does. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
The axe! Hurry!
No, move! Shit, it's stuck!
Shoot it!
You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What? Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax! Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
Are you armed?
Yeah, for protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out, see if it's legit?
I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what do y'all think?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
You think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine knows. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore. Asked me about it. I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senator?
Somehow, I ended up getting locked in one of the commissary storage. It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I move around a lot. Hard to call any place home, I guess.
I used to move around a bit myself, but the dairy will always be home to me.
Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
I am. You guys have any questions? You come to me.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for, well, as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You getting... think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
Bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you. Fucking you knew we were hungry. And you guys were keeping it all
to yourself.
There's only
two of them.
Oh no, there's
a lot more of them. Yeah, you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole.
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.